horses! Geeses! I want my geese to lay gold eggs for Easter.
It will, sweetheart.
At least 100 a day.
Anything you say.
And by the way...
What?
I want a feast.
You ate before you came to the factory.
I want a bean feast.
Oh, one of those.
Cream buns and donuts and fruitcake with no nuts. So good you could go nuts.
You're gonna have all those things when you get home.
No, now! I want a ball. I want a party. Pink macaroons and a million balloons and performing baboons and give it to me. Now, I want the world. I want the whole world. I want to lock it all up in my pocket. It's my bar of chocolate. Give it to me now. I want today. I want tomorrow. I want to wear 'em like braids in my hair and I don't want to share 'em. I want a party with roomfuls of laughter, 10,000 tons of ice cream. And if I don't get the things I am after, I'm going to scream. I want the works. I want the whole works. Presents and prizes and sweets and surprises of all shapes and sizes. And now, don't care how, I want it now. Don't care how, I want it now.
Oompa Loompa Doompa Dee Doo, I've got another puzzle for you. Oompa Loompa Doompa Dee Dee, if you are wise, you'll listen to me. Who do you blame when your kid is a brat, pampered and spoiled like a Siamese cat? Blaming the kids is a lie and a shame. You know exactly who's to blame: the mother and the father. Dee-da. If you're not spoiled, then you will go far. You will live in happiness too.